Hello everybody, my name is Konchiki no Yama the Monster, and welcome back to some more... I was about to say Minecraft. Jesus, I just defaulted there. Because of last night. No, we're here with more Smite gameplay. And I just want to show this off real quick. Now, have... Bam. We now have transitions. Yay! It actually looks pretty good in my opinion. And we got a Minecraft one, too. Oh, that cup's really big. I may have to fix that later on. But for now, it looks like everything is good. Okay, hold on. I broke it. Nope, there we go. Okay. That's good. I have things in my teeth because I ate broccoli. Sucks. The broccoli doesn't suck, but just having things in my teeth sucks, so, you know. It'd be like that sometimes. But hopefully, we shall be doing something. Hopefully. That real quick. Right now, we're just waiting on ranked to start up. We got a minute and a half left. I should probably ping the Discord while I'm thinking about it. Everyone, witness my innovation. I don't know. Hey. That's good. Okay. It should be about 30 seconds left. Yep, there we go. Hey. Got a little baby mo. I got a support game first up. For some reason, I kind of want to do Cthulhu. We got comms tonight, boys.
Yes, but it's on the other side of my keyboard purposely, so I don't use it.
I mean, if you don't want to use it, you don't have to, Chief.
Thanks, bro.
I'm gonna get this out of my mouth at some point. There we go. Oh, no, hold on, there's another face. I don't hate Absolution. Or, sorry, Kerbrakken, and then Absolution after that. I'm definitely gonna need floss after this game. Set. Really don't know what all the borders mean, but hopefully at some point I'll figure them out. Okay, so we got some beads pushing out, so that's good. Jing Shen. Oh yeah. It's all coming together. Oh yeah. Hopefully this goes well. Hoping so. I haven't played Kabrakan in a whole bit. Oh hey, me and Cuckoo got the same theme going on. Nice. So it's probably not worth going horrific wave right away. However, I could. We shall see. That was just itchy. Richard Rampage. His name is Ick Rampage. Hurts you see, hurts you see, hurts you see. 1, 2, 3 magical. Compassion does make a good argument here. I'm gonna try something a little bit interesting. Queen Jessica Negri. Why though? Yeah, but like, why though? let me start a prediction real quick. Tell me part of First Blood. Start a prediction. Oh, I hear baby mouse snoring.
No calculation.
Please cancel that.
Cupid, I got comms with you and
What'd you say?
I was wondering if we got comms. That is a confirmation.
Yeah.
Roger.
Are you pulling that and I'll pull this, or what's going on here?
I can do either way, I don't mind. I was just building benevolence stacks.
Okay.
Fine. I'm going for the horrific. That's Maui's jump down, so you're safe. And that is technically a yes on the first blood, so we're fine. Coming back around.
Oh, we gotta help this. We gotta help this.
I'm away. Nah, he's got this. He wins those. Thank you, sir. I got a stun here.
It's a full stun there.
I got another stun. Ah, so close.
No fucking shot, dude.
I was one more damage tick off a stun. He's just sitting under tower. I got my horrific back up. They push up at all, they're dead. That's good enough for me.
Got that beads?
Beads on the support, apparently.
Yeah, I guess so.
What a weird world we live in.
Indeed.
Purple after this?
Yeah.
I got a Maui dancing with me. I got no mana whatsoever. Remember me, brother. Mm. Could do that.
They took ours.
Got a ward right here. There you go, Chief. Free food. I genuinely do like this game a lot more when I can talk to people. I got notes and I'm on my way. Pull him in, we can turn on him. My one just barely ran out. Prophetic sex, that's fine. I mean, I'm at 51 HP5 already. That's pretty good. That's beads on bois. That's enough poke. Look into prophetic now. Prophetic, Thebes, breastplate. I'm coming mid. Damn, she fast. I'm just not gonna not let him build any stacks. I'm on hell. Okay, I'll be quiet. I got an ult in 10. Damn. Oh, that's one assist.
Oh, wow.
We're just having a little fun over here.
Oh, fuck me.
Don't worry, Chief. No one saw that.
Everybody saw it. You guys were all dead.
Listen, I'm just trying to be positive over here. Now would be a great time for your ult. Such
arrogance. Ah.
Your right tower is under attack. She was right about you. Such arrogance.
Well, that was easy.
That was bold.
I'm aware to you. That's Blink ult set. There is not much to do right now. Mariel. I'm on my way right if you can survive. I got a Hell and Maui with me. Never mind, just back it up. I'm away. Maui backed it up too. Your left tower is under attack. I'm like 40% sure there's someone in the jungle here.
40%?
Only 40. Now 60. That's an ult.
Oh my god.
Holy. I'm dead. It would appear the person I heard originally was in fact Hwa. Oh, bye baby mush. Give me one of them's, one of them's. I got no. That's Ishtar's dash. I got hell here too. Charles. I think that's just the pyro. I have ult in 10. We go big here, or...? I ain't got much up, so I'm just gonna zone. I got ult in 20. Ult in 3. Going in. I missed. It would have been cool if that worked. You good, Cuckoo? Goodbye. That was very close. Son of a... I just need the tiniest bit more for my 15. Damn, how about I already has 20? She was right about you. Such arrogance. That's fine. Alright, you guys are fine with that. That's compassion, I'm good to go.
this.
His charge is dashed in front of us here. That's her beads. His charge beads down.
I got ult in 5. Copy that. I'm just gonna ward up. I'm looking for hell.
If you would have just come on.
I'll be right back. Coming to you, Morgan. I tried, sir. There we go. Spectral, yep. I was only just buying Spectral just because I could. Nah, you're fine, Chief. I'm worse. Okay, I'm backing it up. I think I just cap it up with a Pridvin. Come to you. I got ult. They're on it. Well, that hurts. I honestly don't know what we were doing. Cupid, could I know why you chased that deep, or? It's not EFG, so we're not out of it yet. Why do I have more stacks on my prophetic than he does? To the stream. It's going all right now. Not exactly having the best game, but we are in fact playing it. Son of a, how do I keep missing? You're fine. Got a speed boo off that. And back it up. Oh, nope. Not backing it up. Backing it up a little too much. could have been better. What are we looking at right now? That is 15 times 2, 30 more magical, 40 more magical because of Prof. Thebes. Pridvin? I'm kind of feeling Pridvin here. I'll go Pridvin. The fact that they almost don't get anything here. Or they almost didn't get the bird. I'm surprised he lived. Oh, they're greeting. They could have just ended there. I think they have a sentry there. So, yeah. I'll take care of the sentry in just a sec. Good to know that that does not get consumed on hitting a ward. I thought that might. Anybody by Pyro? Group up. Ultimate is Well, blocked off at least three autos. That's good. My right hand is itchy. Why is my right hand so itchy? God damn it. I'm just gonna eat this bubble, get that on cooldown. God, why is my... Did something just bite me? Is that why my hand is so itchy? Yeah, this is fine. Alright, this might be game. Shove left or just push down mid? Copy that. I can wall her off. How's your day going, Matt? I'm gonna call you Matt, because I don't think we already have a Matt in the community yet, so... Matt it is. Alright, this is gonna be a juicy Pridvin. Because I'm gonna overcap on my protections with my passive from my 2. And I should... Oh, I could have upgraded my horrific too. Shove it right. I got ult. Damn it, minion. Oh, no minions. No minions, please. Oh. I got shroom and speed! Ah, fuck. I may be dead here. I may be dead. Why are these minions so fast? There we go. Still alive. So what exactly does winning this look like?
One of the teams here stops throwing. We're just throwing back and forth.
Good content, though.
Yes.
It is good content. I'm honestly losing interest in this game, so my focus is just off.
Neither section is warded, so we're good to go. I got ult on hell. I'm away.
Okay.
Okay. Send it in. Just send it.
We can finish now.
Sounds good to me. Honestly, male renewal compassion, I actually like. Because I can proc it by myself, without them hitting me. Great work, boys. Great work all around. There we go. Oh, could have gone worse.
Introducing, in this corner, the Mayan Mountain of Madness, Cub Rackin. His opponent today, the winner by knockout is Cub Rackin.
Oh, don't look right here. Thank you so much for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. There we go. Drop the GGs. There we go. Alright, so that's on a 4-minute cooldown. Really don't want to wait 4 minutes for that. We can try multi-queue. I still don't know why my multi-queue is set for the match of the day permanently. I honestly do not know. I don't want the match of the day in my queue, though, is the thing. So take that out, take that out, take that out. Like, I don't know if you guys can see it. Hold on, let me, there we go. Nope, a little too late. My bad. We are support. What do we do? Oui, a poche. Don't want to do something stupid. Why do I want to do more stupid things? The urge to stupid is increasing exponentially. There we go. If they have an opwasha of their own, our team has got it screwed. Say about base skins? Okay, I'm getting there. Are in fact getting the. And we are. I don't know where baby mama. I honestly don't know where she. She might be in her bed with mama. That's possible. Her soul on her boots. Why do I want to go Stone of Gaia? I know Stone of Gaia is not a good item. I want to go it. Alright, I'm going Stone of Gaia this game. Just because I can. I'm going Stone of Gaia. Because 1, 2, 3, 4 of their gods proc it. I'm going to get plenty of value out.
Well,
And on top of that, I can either go compassion or heroism. Likely gonna go heroism. What do I get here? Do I get my one or my two? If I get my one, I can build stacks much more easily. If I get two, that gets my heal up faster. I think the two is the right call here. Sir, I am building sex here. Boys? A bit too much of the bit. A bit too far. Know what? Make him think that I'm generally considering it. Do I just do like a full HP build? I kind of want to. Well, it did not work at all for you. I don't know where you thought the mark was, but it was not there. Better. Thor support. Damage Thor support. Yeah, I ain't got much here, because that's a soul with a diamond arrow in the library. I think there's just a help wall here. I'm trying so hard not to last hit these, my guy. Oh, we got the double tap. So, that's fun. Incoming Stellar Burst. I think that's the name of the ability. Mother! Fucker. At some point, he will juke, and at some point, I will catch him. What is it? Yeah, it's 16 footy. I'm starting to get more consistent. And he's getting double tapped. See, Bluestone's gonna fall off late game. is the nice thing, but... try my best to let him last hit. There's no shot I got this, right? Nope. Oh yeah, I didn't level that up yet. You can't let me live from that. Why would you not continue going the other way? Yeah, I'm backing it up here. You two guys, just a good bridge item. Fitty? Yep. Enemy missing okay, that's fine. Grab a couple of wards while we're here. Alright. Now there's little to no chance that I die. I say that now, but... well, I guess I'm not doing that. That's his ult. Best thing is, I just keep on healing. Go Thebes next? Or Male Renewal next? I can go Male Renewal next. Damn it. Sir, why do you not dodge? There we go. That, one of these. Alright, hold on now. I still want to do Ganesh with Buccaneers or Cannoneers. I mean, I'm at least going for it, so I'm just trying to make plays. What did I hear Athena? I could have sworn I just heard Athena over here. That's fine. Wait for Mathobus. Are you? God, I suck. I don't know if he hits these, but it would be nice if he did. Damn, that was clean. That was, in fact, extremely clean. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the moment I actually get defense online, you guys do nothing to me. Okay, well, not doing too hot. Back in, I really just want my It should be count. Yep. Is exactly what we want to see. Send it home, guys.
You must be hiding because you are afraid of our power.
Take that. I'll back it up.
This will drive them away for sure.
That's okay, I'm looking all right. I could go Compassion, Spectral, Pridvin. No, I need to hit a Prophetic next. Ah, damn. Ugh. At least we got that. Yeah, I figured he was going vital amplifier. Damn. 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 They literally just W key at me and they can kill me. Honestly, they have keen sight. They don't have keen sight. They don't have any percent HP shred. I'm gonna actually go. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do Breastplate of Regrowth. Compassion. Mail of Renewal would fit into this build, but I don't know if it's the best item to go. That's fine if he's calling that. This isn't going to work for the task at hand. Local damage sponge is online. Fuck. Damn. Well, at least one kill is progress. Not the best, but I'll give it a try. No, why? Funny every time. I actually am going to need Spectral as a thing. Okay. The fact that she can still kill me through that.
Oh.
Ah.
So I got a speeding ticket.
Gee, I wonder why.
I was going 80 in the fast lane.
You were going 80.
What?
You were going 80. The
person in front of me was going at around 100.
Where, on like 495?
No, Memorial or Veteran or whatever.
Oh, then yeah, no, you're fucked there.
I didn't know! I'm panicked because the ticket's like $200 or whatever, and... Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even have the money for my textbooks. Where am I pulling the $200 from, my ass?
Get student loans.
I love that you think I'm smart enough to do that.
Isn't it like something they try to shove down your throat when you first get to college?
Yeah. And it's also something I've been dodging like the plague.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Power. Ultimate is ready.
Are you fucked?
I am fucked.
Good. I was hoping you would be.
Yeah, where the hell is Reaper?
He was muted for a second.
My leggy is itchy.
Leggy.
Oh, I pulled some Pokemon cards. Nothing feels like an achievement anymore because they made the pull rates really fucking good.
Mm-hmm.
So I got a Maridon EX. A Terastalized Gyarados.
Mm-hmm.
A full art card of I don't care about. Magnezone EX. Iron Treads, yeah, like, you know, like, it just doesn't feel like anything cool anymore.
Iron Treads is the Donphan metal,
mm-hmm.
right? Okay.
Mm-hmm. If I like do commissions for you, can you like help me raise money to like pay off my goddamn speeding ticket?
Oh yeah, sure. But don't you have to like pay that off soon? I don't know. I've never gotten a ticket. I don't know
how. I have to pay it off in 2 days, which is why I'm like, how much does a small Asian child body go for?
Less than you think, because the market is very saturated with them.
That is true. I am big sad.
I'm distracting them with my corpse. Oh god,
yeah.
My corpse.
Not even distracting, just being a massive roadblock.
Who knew I'd be better as a human sandbag than as an actual person?
Me.
Oh, by the way, I got animations now.
Cool, for what?
Transitions.
Explain.
Take a peep at my stream.
Too lazy is do work right now.
Okay, but the thing is, you're not gonna do the work, is you?
Is currently doing your artwork, yeah.
Oh! Okay, never mind. I shut up.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
I've been trying for years. I don't think I will be successful this time.
Said you could suck your own dick, though.
Yeah, that was when I was, like, twink level. I am no longer twink level. I am daddy level.
No, you're not. You have twink in the name.
I am talking... human.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't hear what you said. No, I'm being girded at. I don't like this.
I said human.
Human?
Human.
Oh yeah, you probably didn't play Undertale, did you?
No,
that's not Bone Thugs.
No, I know, but that's the only one I know by heart.
I can tell.
Mm-hmm. Can you tell by how I didn't hit a single note?
Hold on. I don't know why this line art is being a little ho. Does it need to be colored? Yeah, right?
I mean, just for a profile picture. So I'm not
doing the headpat thing you told me to do.
Oh yeah, you can do that too. I didn't know which one you were working on, so I need sentries.
I heard sentries.
Mm-hmm. Sentry wards. Oh, question. Do you, I assume the answer is no, but do you want me to, capture a Discord thing of you doing thing?
What?
Do you want me to put you on stream or no?
I'm not giving you free content if I'm not paid, bitch! Thanks,
buddy. Don't worry, I'm not getting paid either.
Sounds like a you problem, though. Where the hell is Reaper?
No idea.
Dang.
Why are we attacking the Titan? I don't think we're gonna kill the Titan.
Not with that attitude.
Not with anything, because my teammate is just going in raw.
Most women like it that way, don't judge them.
Yeah, well, I don't think Athena can survive if she goes in raw.
I don't think Athena would even consider.
Well, she just did, so. Damn it.
Gotta love how people actively ship Athena and Aphrodite.
I was about to say, didn't one cheat on the other spouse, but that was Ares. That was Ares with Hephaestus.
I realize Athena's a war lady who literally does not care for sex.
Hmm.
Which, I'm not sure why they thought that would work better. That's the dynamic you're shooting for, than just do Artemis and Aphrodite, but whatever.
I mean, no, I guess technically speaking, Artemis would be lesbians.
Not even.
I mean, she's the Eternal Maiden goddess, right?
Also, along with that, she's like archery and shit, so.
Mm. Yeah, but doesn't her and Apollo both have archery?
Yeah. It's just that one specifically a hunter and the other one does, like, some shit with the sun or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Artemis
is... I know you're thinking of Helios, but yeah.
No, I'm not Helios. Apollo is sun. Isn't Artemis part moon?
Yeah, you didn't realize that?
No, I'm trying to specify. I don't remember my mythology perfectly. I'm trying to...
You played smart. There's no way in heck that you don't know.
Yes, that's why I am trying to clarify.
For who?
Myself!
Dumbass.
Correct. We go normal conquest now.
People are even watching this.
Two.
Oh, hot.
Mm-mm.
Is it Cuckoob and Reaper or something?
I don't even know. We had one new guy that stopped by the stream.
And then left?
Yep. That's the usual.
Lol.
I ask for mid. I get rejected. I ask for solo. I get rejected. I ask for... Why am I asking for carry? I don't want to be carry.
You ask for sex, you get rejected.
And that's just the standard at this point.
Oh yeah, how's dating game been going?
I've basically just said I don't want to interact with other humans.
Oh, right.
That's just, like, the easiest way to deal with it right now.
Are you still friends with What's-Her-Face?
No.
Understandable.
Wait, which What's-Her-Face?
The one that the thingy broke and you were like, oh, fuck.
You're gonna have to be a lot more specific. I've broken a lot of things.
And then you're gonna get terms of service.
You can DM me.
Lazy!
No, that is true. You are a lazy piece of shit.
I know. My mom tells me that all the time. I just need to live up to her standard.
Do you know name of person?
The recenter one.
The most recent?
Yeah.
No, not friends.
You just, like, fucking left her on social media and you're like, yep, bye.
So I was originally planning on just being friends with her, but then she said that she's not okay being friends with Max, so.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say, and then her pussy was so good or something.
No. Trust me, it was not.
Well, you did hit it a few times, though.
Yeah, but also, you know, depression.
Depression has never made me want pussy, but okay. I think you're a little off key on that last note, but I know what you're going for.
Mm-hmm. Well, the thing is, I have copyrighted music turned off, so I can't even hear the music that I'm playing right now, but other people can.
I can't hear anything.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Always get out cleared. I do not understand.
Hmm?
I said I do not understand.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I know exactly what you...
Got it.
Oh my god, minions, for the love of god. And fuck you before you say which one.
What?
I said and fuck you before you say which one.
What do you mean?
I thought you might say, like, which one, since I'm playing a game full of gods.
What?
Never mind. You're too small brain. But I appreciate your existence.
I'm too tired. Just realized you insulted me.
You did. It took that long.
Whatever.
I did also say I appreciate your existence.
That doesn't make it what I can say.
Oh man. Four blue stones. And a warrior's axe. Interesting. Interessante. First damage on that? 80.
What'd you say?
I said, what is the base damage on that? 80? That I want to use. Do you want a stone guy just for the passive?
You say something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you tell how much it mattered?
What did you say?
I said, can you tell how much it mattered?
I don't even know what you said, so I can't.
Exactly. Give me breastplate. As you're drawn. Mm-hmm.
the fuck is Reaper?
Ping him in the chat.
What?
Ping him in the chat.
I've pinged him so many times.
Fair enough.
Also, check the chat. If you don't check it, I kill you.
Ma'am, I am streaming. Holy.
I don't care.
I see. Oh my god, it looks adorable!
Yeah, I know.
I love it.
Nice. I need to color it in. Whatever. Let me see if I can get Reaper's ass.
Physical defense only. Could go mystical. Unironically, go mystical.